the Lord. And it came to pass that the Bible records in the book of Amos chapter 9, verse 11. It says he wants to, and God speaking, said, I want to restore the tabernacle of David.
Hallelujah.
The tabernacle of David.
Hallelujah.
And I was wondering why the tabernacle of David. It is because the tabernacle of David is different from the tabernacle of Moses. It's different from the tabernacle that Solomon built in our history. David built the tabernacle of praise. He built the tabernacle of worship. And God, in these last days, has made it fit as part of his end time strategy. Raise the tabernacle of worship. The tabernacle of worship. That's the tabernacle of David.
You are all my heart longs for. You are all.